She's an old woman in a funeral dress. I call her Barbara Jagger.
Rose took a day from me. I had less than 12 hours left to meet the kidnapper. All I could do was get Barry into the car, work something out once I got on the road.
Welcome to the Oh Dear Diner. What can I get you today? Coffee?
I couldn't work up much hate for Rose. Something had used her to get to me, and left its mark.
First refill is free. Milk and sugar on the counter there. Would you like to hear today's specials? Thank you. A nice day.
My gun and flashlight were gone. I'd have to find a way to get Barry into the car as quickly as possible. There was no time to waste.
I just stepped outside to catch a breath of fresh air. Let me tell you, the weather's getting heavy. Nights like this make me especially glad I'm here talking to you.
You're gonna get it now.
God knows what you've done to that poor girl.
This is Agent Nightingale, FBI! Get him up, Hemingway! You're under arrest! You move a muscle, I'll unload right in your goddamn face! Stay right where you are, Hemingway!
Right here, you goddamn maniac!
I hated to leave Barry behind, but there was no way I'd miss my appointment with the kidnapper.
Damn.
This horror was everywhere I went, circling me. The cops didn't stand a chance. They were after a writer, not a monster. I imagine that the broadcast tower in the distance was part of the local radio station. Main seemed like a decent guy. Perhaps he could give me directions to the coal mine. Unnatural shadows clung to the gate. The darkness that was after me was trying to stop me. I wouldn't get through without one. There was no power to the searchlight. It took me a moment to recognize the flashbang grenades. They were an ideal weapon for my situation.
Team 1, this is
You're on KBFFM with Pat Maine.
It's Milt Peabody, Pat.
What's on your mind, Milt?
Well, I live near the trailer park, Pat, and there's a big ruckus going on over there.
Well, that's just up the road from me, too. What's going on, do you know?
Maine could lend me a car to get to the coal mine.
Him into an interview.
Come on in, Mr. Wake.
Oh, I'm so glad you could find the time to do this, Mr. Wake.
Nowhere to run now, Dan Brown. You back away from me. Don't hurt.
Whoa. Everyone calm down. Put the gun down. We're all friends here, right?
Cool your jets, Nightingale. We got him.
Shoot, freak!
What the hell's the matter with you? There's a civilian in there!